Adjust the feeder's rear guide to the width of the media being printed. In this instance, for number 10 envelopes, the guide should be set to 9.5 inches. Lock the rear guide using both thumb screws. Place one envelope on the feeder. Adjust the front guide to the paper width. As a note, a gap must be left between the guides and the envelope. Lock the front guide using both thumb screws. Place the envelopes on the rear green belts. The envelope should be loaded with the flap up and face of the envelope facing the rear of the feeder as shown. Hold the advance button to tile the envelopes into the printer. Continue to hold the advance button until 3 to 5 envelopes are under the pickup roller. In IQ software, open up the job to be printed. Open the Printer Settings module, select Envelope Feeder for the input source. Select Envelope for the media weight. Select Long Edge Feed for the feed direction. Enter the numbers of copies to print. Click and drag the job to the printer.